In this video, I'm mapping an old tip that I have for all of you. You can get some free rewards if you log in on your PC client, and you can also get a free castle decoration. You can get the Royal Palace of Laken. If you already have it, you can get it again and dismiss it and get some free rewards. Also, if you stay online for 8 hours, or is it 9 hours? 8 or 9 hours on the PC client, you can get those chests, which also contains a free general. You don't need to buy anything, you just need to be online. I have stayed online, I left my laptop on over the night. When I went to bed, I turned it on, and when I woke up, I had a free general. Or actually, I have a free general. I check it out now, so you can see. This is the first chest. The second chest. The third chest. The fourth chest. And the fifth chest. So let's check out which general I got. Or will get. I got also gems. Nice. But let's check the general. Oh wow, I got Mordred. That is so nice, because Mordred is my mounted PvP general, and I had extremely hard time to find him. Wow, that was so worth it. This is the guy I got, and I show you my other. He's not equipped at the moment, or he's in the stables as a duty officer. So that's fine, Mordred. Here he is. But he's not equipped. It's just, it has been peacetime for like, not peacetime maybe, but it has been no battlefield for 3 weeks. And since I'm not participating in the server war at the moment, he's just doing nothing. But anyway, I'm very pleased with this, to be honest. Very pleased. Where did he go? No, he ran away. At the bottom, I guess. Or, yeah, I ferroited him. I forgot I did. So then I need two, or actually one more, to get him to 3 stars. And I get some generals now and then for my champions, so it shouldn't be, at least not impossible, but yeah, that is nice. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to idle your PC to get your free general and the castle decoration. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, and like. And please join my Discord too.